This is how to use a Tecline wound in a box as a sucking chest wound. First, mix up your blood simulant with a small amount of dish soap. This will give the frothing effect. Fill the wound channel with the blood simulant, and then take a syringe and fit it onto the end of the bloodline. And now you can draw fluid into the syringe giving the effect of a sucking chest wound.